48 ping still feels laggy, but it's better than nothing, right? Better than anything above this ship. This guy's not trading properly. This guy doesn't know how to play Akali that well, from what I can see. That's pretty good news for me. Whenever you go against like a really good Akali, you can actually feel pressured so hard. Like, you get pressured so hard, it's kind of insane. Even with the nerfs that they put in her, she still feels pretty strong in lane. I actually have a really hard time carrying with Akali when I play her. When I get like, the laning phase is fine, but past laning phase, it's really hard for me. I used to be able to hyper carry with her. I would have like 60% win rates with her. When I could control the ultimate without needing a target, so I would ult in to a team fight, and then Gunblade and then set up my kill. Now I can't do that. I need to like E in or something, and that just fucking kills your damage. Kind of rough now. I'm sure you can still make her work and still really good, I just don't know how yet. Zibit seems with 31 months? Azura seems with 11 months. She would have beat me. Okay. That's a Fiddlesticks flash. I don't want to die here. That'd be a waste. The wave is in a neutral spot for us. It's like, it's not amazing for her. It's not that good for me either, because I don't really know where the Fiddlesticks is. Cause he could just be walking back into lane, right, to like gank me or something, but we'll see. You can get a good recall off if she just goes back now. Not anymore. I'm just chilling. I actually don't want to play even remotely aggressive. My team is getting dragon, right? And the Fiddlesticks could still be here, looking to like annoy me. I don't know. We will see. Oh, you're fucking doing this. Well, that's a shame. I can't actually get anything under tower then. Oh, I can because I'm level 6. Winning XP here. Better reset. Should I take Hex Shrinker this early? It would help against like the 1v2. Oh, she TP'd back. Yeah, I'll take Hex Shrinker. Why not? Now we both don't have TP. We're kind of coin flipping it now because we both use TP for this lane now. So we can't impact the map now. Just gonna yell out of the wall. Looks. She had the flash advantage because she had I had to use my flash when the Fiddlesticks ganked me. That's unfortunate. Me see if I can get a good recall off here. Oh, she's dead. Oh, never mind. By the way, I've heard that AD carries are gonna be OP as fuck next patch. Like Lucian top lane and all that, as if it wasn't already strong enough. That shit's gonna be extremely powerful. That should be interesting. That should be interesting for sure. Gonna be Kalistas and Lucians and Tristanas in the top lane. Be very fun. She has no flash now, she still has her ult and her E. You have W? I don't think so. Should be up soon though. Oh. I'm dead. Oh, this is so hard to outplay actually. You can't really see that gank coming either, right? It's fucking, he just ults over the wall and you just die. Rip. That sucks. Fiddlesticks ultimate. Well, me and Kali don't have TP for like 80 something seconds, but she's way stronger than me now. She's gotten two ganks, I've gotten one. And both her ganks were pretty successful. The other gank I had with Wukong wasn't really that good, because it almost ended up killing him. And I did really good. I think I got her flash, but like Akali has so much mobility and escape, I can't really get away from her. Dragon Ball, bot side's winning. Top lane's fast and influence the game from either side. Just farming. Yeah, my bot lane's winning so hard. I think it's game over. I didn't even need to do anything in this game. That's kind of nice. They can still win to like mid jungle. But at least like top lane, we haven't done anything in this game. We're just chilling. Can bot lane carry is the question? Maybe. We'll see. We will see. I'll stay here because I don't want to use my TP to go back to lane. I'll use it if my team needs me, like cross map. I think he forgot about my shield. Well, she just threw the lead. She threw her the lead that her jungler gave her. That's unfortunate. Let me go back. Annoying. That Fiddlesticks is using his ultimate on cooldown on me. It's kind of annoying. Wait, bro, you might want to run. No! Oh shit, wait, you're a genius. Fucking knows, actually. I need my abilities. Wait, she's up here too? Dear God, she's up here too. There's a five man up here. Kill the Lulu, kill her. No, the Lulu! The Lulu squishier! You would have one-shot her. Shame on you. Aim on you. My ball and it's just killing them. And there's nothing they can do about it. Jesus. I can't wait for AD carries to get buffed next patch. It's gonna be fun. Got him, boys. Sadly, I can't reach him. He's too far. Old Adrian would have gone for that kill, man. New Adrian's thinking, how do I even fucking pull this off? In hindsight, it's probably better that I didn't go for it, because Lulu was already there. She would have probably saved her. You guys wanna let me play the game, or I mean, I have Mercs and Tenacity Rune. Well, whatever is up with you guys, man. Whatever you guys want, all good. What? Did I get trapped twice instantly? What the fuck was that? Why are the traps hitting instantly? Is my mind like fucked or something? Are they supposed to hit instantly? I swear they're not. Oops. I think it's been 2 months. Been sitting on this fucking sub messaging for like 3 weeks. Thanks for letting me finally use it. Also, good to see you alive. Thanks, Sai. Sai, you gonna play DBZ with me? The new UI Goku just came out, and a bunch of little things like to buy in the game came out. UI Goku's auto combo is pretty nutty. It reminds me of like Bardock's auto combo. Got moves, but she's got the moves. She got the moves, but she can't hit a Q. Oh. I tried using my E, it didn't come out. I blame the ping, as always. Never myself. Mo would have gotten that kill. Eos was washed. I'm surprised Riot hasn't hotfixed since the kid traps are they broken. They are? Okay, so it's not just me. Okay, so the traps are fucking just hitting instant. I don't know, man. You come for one patch, like, or like I don't play for a week and suddenly Caitlyn traps just fucking stack and just hits you constantly. She just drops them and just smacks. It just keeps smacking you repeatedly. Hard to keep track of all these bugs, man. It really is. Bruh. Why? Don't you die? Why don't they die? Like Skyrim. Why won't you die? Alright, I TP back. Oh my god, please. Please! Ah! Hey, bot lane. Better bot lane wins, Akali. It is what it is. It is what it is. Dude, that Akali must be salty as fuck. I'm gonna pick Akali, blind pick champion. That there's no counters, and I can play the laning phase safely. I can wave manage. I can do this. She's like thinking all this stuff in her head, and she's thinking today's gonna be the day I finally climb out of D2, D1. And then she looks bottom lane, and she sees her bot lane just fucking just running it down compared to my bot lane, and then we just automatically win. And then that person quits League and just never touches it again. It's happening. I can see the future. I see it, man. I see it. Hello. Better top laner wins, what can I say? Better bot wins the call. Hey, no. My stream title is fucking factual. I am 1v9. I drafted my bot lane after all. This is the Tyler 1 argument for like Twitch rivals, right? When he drafted me, Tarzan, and Expecia, and all these other guys, like, you know, it is what it is, man. He was 1v9 that game. The solo queue matchmaking gave me this team, therefore I am 1v9. My team is me. I am my team. Oh. Yep. One more way up there. One more. Oh, we're good? Good. By the way, chat, why is Tyler 1 still fucking spamming, like, I actually checked his OP.GG. That man is just still spamming games, and he's just bouncing fucking back and forth between the same MMR for like the past 2 months. I don't know, dude. Well done, boys. Automatic wins in this stream, man. Hey, for promos.